That one goes in, you pay out about 25 feet, connect the second one, and almost right after that, you want to have this ball, like maybe 10 feet in front of the second trap, and then and then the line goes, we run, and you get about halfway done, you put a line weight on it, then you put a second line weight on it. But this the job of this thing is so that as the buoy moves up and down, it lifts this thing instead of that.
Right, gotcha.
Okay.